would like to make an apology on the air as well. If you have experienced some form of technical issue today, then apologies for that. We don't quite know what the issue is. There's been various different ones, so it's not like we can isolate one particular issue, but there are a team of engineers currently working on the problem. And I hope it hasn't detracted too much from your enjoyment of the stream. At the moment, the People's Elbow team from Oxford leading 6-3 against the Brandanes, a team that have travelled down from Scotland. And this is Mr. Adam Brown again at the table. England international looking in reasonable form before the start of the singles tonight. Single start at 7 o'clock. You'll get the first session as a minimum, and then the coverage tomorrow, I'm going to actually start it a little bit later. I'm going to start it at 12:30 in the afternoon, so we missed the first two sessions of the morning. So we'll be joining it from the last 16 of the team knockout. And then we'll have the mixed doubles and the singles tomorrow to a close, I think. A little shot there from Adam to send the cue ball back up for this last red. Oh, it's two reds. Two in the corner there, I didn't see him. Makes no problem with the black though, so 7-0, I have that down as now, to People's Elbow. Good clearance here so far. The reds considerably damaged in this frame. Just overcut the first red. Too busy looking at what was going to happen with the path of the second red, I think. That I think the lesson to be learned is make sure you get the pot first, because then at least you've got control of the table. So in terms of start, almost as good as their last one here. Thank you. Very good break. Took out a good finish in the last rack as well. Playing the same opponents, I think, in this set as well. So he must be up to